student board member of education, board of education. I would like to offer 1 minute for him to talk about it. And thank you very much.
Hey. Hey, thanks guys, just give me 1 minute of your attention. Thank you. 各位，Shriven，你们好。 谢谢你们给我这个机会来介绍一下我自己。 My name is Andrew Zhang, 张可可。 I go to Richard Montgomery High School. It's right down the street from here. I'm an 11th grader. The Board of Education in Montgomery County is the governing body that makes decisions on things like budget, class sizes. Of the 8 members on the board, 1 member is a student-elected student member. You know, I'm running for this position this year, and it's great. And I'm really glad to be able to see all you guys today. It's eye-opening and humbling to be in a room with so many different Chinese local community leaders and professionals. I have so much to learn from you guys, especially considering I'm running for student members board this year. I've got a big challenge ahead of me, but I've been raised by a community that's taught me the skills and values necessary to succeed. So who votes, right? Who votes? All secondary school students of Montgomery County, as in 6th graders to 12th graders, will vote for the next student member of the Board of Education on April 24th. April 24th. Alright, 叔叔阿姨们，谢谢你们今天请我，我就要你，请你们，请你们叫你小孩，里面你变成了孩子，来4月24号为我投一个票，就行了。好，真的谢谢，thank you，thank you。
See, I told him before 2 minutes, but after he stayed, I just told him 1 minute because I want to challenge him how he can speak. And how did he get that didn't hit the wall? Wonderful, right? So please, please, if you and ask your child and your neighbor's child and your child's friend, somehow on April 24th, and give him a vote. Thank you very much.